say you don't wanna know where this road goes. As you follow its twists and its turns. But if I'm gonna be someone equally free, there are things that I must unlearn. I say it's safe to surmise there'll be storms at times, 'cause you're a wind so blustery and cold. Down our cheeks the rain will fall in sheets till the sun that warms us both. Pavements that drum when we're waltzing in. Rhythm of the sound of our shoes on the street. Take care of you if you take care of me. Take care of me. Don't wanna know where this road goes, 'cause you don't wanna spoil the surprise. We will see your eventually where our destination lies. Where our destination
lies. We promise to choose each other every day and to love each other in word and deed. We promise to recognize one another as equals and support one another in your goals and wishes. We'll now ask to seal these vows to each other by the giving and receiving of rings. These perfect circles of rings symbolize eternity. The precious metal came from the ground as a rough ore and was heated and purified, shaped and polished. Something beautiful is made from the raw elements. Love is like that. It comes from humble beginnings made by imperfect humans. It is a process of making something beautiful.
Celebrate their love and their 4.5 to 5 years together. We're so happy that they came together. We want to just say thank you to their parents and to their grandparents and everybody who came together to celebrate in their name of love. So come, Lord Jesus, be our guest. Give us this food. To us be blessed. Amen.
So I just want to say thank you. Obviously, we love you all, and you all love us. Well, as you wouldn't have taken the free food and beer, you know. But yeah, or maybe you did just to have it, or in cupcakes. There we go.
So I just want to start out by saying thank you for everybody who wanted to brave the weather today. I know we planned for this back in like, what was it, August of last year? We have no idea what the weather was going to be like. But I do want to thank everybody for being here. I want to thank my family and friends for helping us with all this. You guys did an amazing job. Look at this. This is amazing. We're all in the elements.
My children genuinely look forward to seeing each other. And now that we have Taylor and we have Ryan in the mix, we look forward to Thanksgiving. We look forward to Christmas Eve because everybody gets along. Everybody loves each other. And I thank God for that. That one thing, no, I'm crying. It's the best day of the year. I love you, Brooke. I love you all. And the one thing I have to do, because it's required, because it's what I do, is I have to sing you the song that Brooke made Helen learn how to sing. So just give me one moment.
I tip my hand. He sure knew what he was doing. He joined these two hearts. And I hold everything when I hold you in my arms. I have all I ever need.
Please be there to help her out of the freezer so she doesn't freeze stuff. And keep an eye on her in bed so that she doesn't wrap herself up so tight while she's sleeping that she suffocates herself into a cocoon. So if you can agree to this, I can give you my whole blessing. So now, everyone raise your drinks. Freeze your drinks. I don't have a drink. Yeah. To Brooke and Taylor.
All of these people saw this potential in Taylor as I did. And he's always one of the most creative people that I know, but I don't know if Taylor himself truly saw this potential in himself until he met Brooke. I remember the first time that I met Brooke, it was shortly before my own wedding, and I knew right away that she was going to be around for a while. I knew that she was different than the other girls because Taylor was so different. There was a confidence in him, a swagger in his step that I hadn't seen before. She was that nudge that he needed to achieve that potential that we all saw in him. And likewise, Taylor helped Brooke flesh out her own potential as well. And together, they found their passions and pushed each other to achieve their potential together. So I'd like everyone to, let's all raise our glasses to these two scout masters here as they tie the knot. May their campfires burn bright. May there be plenty of little scouts in their future. And may they always be prepared for the trail ahead.
Who is more likely to burn the house down than a cooking dinner?